Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Miss Dwi Astuti Febriawati from Global Islamic School 2 Serpong. I'm the student of PPG Daljab 2023 at Muhammadiyah University, Jakarta. A school is a place where children go to be educated. This is my teaching practice. Let's study together.
All children are unique creations and have potencies. They have multiple intelligences. From the first years of life to under 15 years old is the golden period for children to learn languages. Therefore, learning and improving languages during this time is an advantage to help them develop languages. In primary, the children are in the golden period. To help the development of languages, it's needed habit formation in the classroom.
Buddy, please push your chair. I have your table. Your place right before this, that's so good because Allah loves beauty. And I just want to ask, who is absent today? Who is absent today?
Ayah, Jihan.
Jihan.
Kalila.
Fatih. Okay, Fatih. So I hope they can come to school tomorrow. What happened with them actually?
I don't know.
Sick? Okay. So.
Going
to hospital. Okay. So I hope tomorrow they will be healthy. Say amin everyone.
Amin. D is ready and. Look at me. Eyes on me.
Eyes on you.
Eyes on me.
Eyes on you.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everyone. Okay. What do you feel today?
I'm ready.
How are you today?
Happy.
Before we start our lesson, let's say basmalah all together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay. Today we are going to learn something. So, what have we learned yesterday?
I know.
Food.
Yes, we learned about food. And today we are going to have a party food. But we will do it if everybody is disciplined. And make sure your clothes is tidy. And before that, we want to have murojaah first. Who will lead the murojaah? Asyam on 1 until 3, okay?
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa
Sadaqallahul Adzim. Thank you so much. Do you know what should we do when we eat? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has already said that in hadith. You are good Mima. What is that? Wash hand. What should we do when we eat something? Prayer before eating. What else?
Wash your hands.
Wash hands. What else? Pray. Okay, let me show you the food first. I have so many food.
After watching the video, the second grade students are able to mention the names of the foods with at least 75% accuracy. After singing songs, the second grade students are able to identify the names of the foods with at least.
You will know the names of the food.
After having speaking practice in pairs, the second grade students are able to have a conversation about expression. What's your favorite food? Do you like? With at least 75%.
You will learn do you like and what's your favorite food?
In groups of 4 to 5, the second grade students are able to present the description of your food with at least 75% accuracy.
Then you will describe food.
After listening to students' presentation, the second grade students are able to create a role play by using expression, what's your favorite food? Do you like? With at least 75% accuracy.
Okay. At the end of this lesson, you will describe about sushi. And then about donuts. We are learning. Everybody should join. Right side, left side. Discipline dancer. With me, okay? Dancer. Best dancer will get pencil, one for boy and one for girl. But put it your pencil in your pencil case, yeah. You, congratulations Ataya, you can put it in your pencil case. And you can put it there first. Okay, and you can later eat the food. We will have party. And we will have the party in somewhere. I have assembler Edu here. We will have party in somewhere. Having the food party in here. I will choose the most disciplined student to be the player. Cross legs. Be disciplined. Arlo, can you hear me? Cross your legs, please. Who wants to have the turn? Okay, I will choose you because you are disciplined. Come on, listen up, take turn. Okay. We'll have the food party in here. This one, we have AIS. Okay, look at the screen. The girl who wants to get the turn. Okay, you can get the turn. You're welcome. Together, help each other. Okay, only two players. Okay. So, do you plan to eat the food here?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. We will try to find the kitchen. Does anybody home? Anybody home?
Hello.
Knock, knock, knock. Knock, knock, knock. On the beach. Okay, go to the lighthouse, fine.
It's open.
1 minute more, yeah? After that, the next player.
Open. There's a beach. Go to the beach. Yes. No.
Are they inviting?
After this, we are going to review what we learned yesterday. You learned about the food, right?
Yeah.
We will have some vocabulary practice first, and then later you will describe how to describe it. For example, I have this. Yes. Okay. I want to ask you. Okay. So, I will ask you something. What's if we describe, you have to explain the color, the taste, and also the shape. For example, this sushi, what's the color?
Orange.
One by one. Raise hand one by one. The most disciplined student can answer. So, wants to answer? What's the color? Okay, Damar, what's the color of this one?
Orange.
Orange.
Me.
Okay, the most disciplined student, raise hand.
Me.
Me.
Take turn, you. What's the color?
Orange.
Orange. So most of the sushi's color is orange, and this one is
brown.
What's the shape?
Present.
Yes. Right. Like this. Hello everyone. I want to present about food. This name is sushi. And the color is brown and white and
orange.
The taste is yummy. Later you can have it. You can do it in groups. Okay? Okay. Look at that, yeah. Later, the most disciplined can choose the food to be described. Listen and repeat.
Pizza.
Pizza.
Bread.
Bread.
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Soup.
Soup.
Salad.
Salad.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Curry rice.
Curry rice. Follow, follow, guys.
Noodles.
Noodles.
Chicken.
Chicken.
Rice.
Rice.
Fish.
Fish. The last one. Let's sing the song. Who?
Do you like ice cream?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Do you
like broccoli
ice cream?
Do you like broccoli ice cream? I will give it to you, yeah?
Yeah.
want to know, yesterday you make project, you become reporter. You ask your friends, right? Now listen to the reporter, Mika. My friends.
Favorite food is Ilan likes noodles, and Damar likes pizza, and also Zahra likes French fries.
Oh really? Masya Allah. Okay. Next.
Me.
Who wants to get the turn?
Yes, me.
Wait, the discipline one. Okay. Yeah. Umar the reporter.
Likes noodles.
Mm-hmm.
Snowfall likes chicken.
Oh, I see. Anything else? Dan? Okay. The next reporter.
Me.
Your friend's favorite food.
My friend's favorite food is
okay. But the good reporter, you are a good reporter. And now I will choose the most disciplined student to be the leader of group, and you will work in group. After that, you will present here in front of the class. Okay? Look at me first, how to present. For example, you will present about donut. You can have the presentation in groups, yeah? I have already make your table and chair for four. So one group will consist of four and three students. Understand? Okay. For example, the donut. This is real donut, yeah, not toy donut. Hello, friends. Good afternoon. Now is afternoon, and we are going to present about donut. I have donut here. The shape is circle. The color, you can later pick one. Okay? Yeah. The color is pink, white, and also green. The taste is sweet. It's yummy. Okay? Yes, later you can eat that. And if you choose spaghetti, you will present about spaghetti. Hi friends, I have spaghetti. The taste is, what's the taste?
Cheesy.
I actually have potato too. Potato. Listen up first, everybody. Please listen up first. This one is special guest. I have Miss Linda, our native speaker. Give you example how to present in front of the class. Okay.
Sir.
Okay, which one do you
choose? Donuts.
Listen up.
Do you all like donuts?
Yes. Yes.
What's your favorite flavor?
Chocolate.
Okay, Miss Linda, we'll describe the chocolate donut. In three sentences.
Yeah. Chocolate donuts are tasty and sweet, and I really love eating them every day.
Is that three sentences?
One more sentence. And you just can't eat enough of them.
I can't.
Okay.
Chocolate donuts. I like strawberry donuts.
Okay. Okay, Lisa, the description about sushi in three sentences, okay? So, sushi is...
Amo.
salty. Oh, sorry, I don't want to drop it on the floor. It's salty and a bit fishy, and it's savory. Do you know savory?
No.
No. It means not sweet.
Oh, I love not.
You love not sweet. Oh. Do you like fish?
Yes.
Okay. So, sushi. It's tasty. It's fishy. It's savory. There you go.
Okay. Thank you so much, Miss Linda. Do you
know who will be the first?
Me.
Okay. Damar's group, move forward. Miss Linda, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
So today,
we want to present about donuts.
We like chocolate donuts.
Good job.
Your turn. And we like chocolate donuts because they are tasty and
sweet.
Yeah, and sweet, and they're really good to eat. It's just hard to get enough of them.
Okay, your turn. That's okay, you are here. Hold it.
We also like donuts. We like it every day.
Okay, we like donut every day, she said. And then, hold it, please.
Donuts are tasty.
Okay, thank you so much. So, what's your favorite donut?
Chocolate.
You?
Chocolate.
Okay, later. Okay.
I also like pizza.
Most disciplined first. This one. You can have a piece of tissue and eat the food. Yes. Your mommy allow you to eat that, right?
Yes.
Okay. And wash hands first. Okay. The next group, who is ready?
Me.
Assalamualaikum
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friends. We want to present
pizza is so
best.
I like them.
Okay.
And then
I like the noodles there.
Me too.
You.
Pizza is so.
Be louder. Pizza. Pizza is so tasty. Okay. So, enough?
Enough.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
This presentation about sushi.
Okay, Arlo. I will help you. This color is
brown.
Good job, Arlo. You can do it, right? You can do it, Arlo. Okay, give applause for this group, guys. Thank you. Wait first. Okay. How to ask your friends about your friends' favorite food?
What is your favorite food? What is your favorite food?
Is that correct? The player. Ding dong dang. Ready? One more time to review. Don't touch it first, yeah? How to ask someone about like or dislike food? Ding dong dang, do you like apple? Good job. Next. Which one is not food? Rock. The last question. How to ask your friends about favorite food? What's your favorite food? Good job. Okay. Then everybody out. Okay. What did you learn today? Raise hand. About food. Food party.
Food party.
Food party. Food party. What food do you learn? What kinds of food?
Sushi.
Donut. Donut. Donut.
Sushi.
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 Okay. So, what's the color of the donut?
Rainbow.
Rainbow. What's the color of the sushi? Orange. What's the color of the pizza?
Pink.
Pink. Brown. And then red and
orange.
Okay.
White.
So, how you already learned, right? How to ask like or dislike, right? Okay. So that's it. So, do you have fun?
Yes.
In these 2 days, do you have fun?
Yes.
Yes. You learn about the food. Do you have fun? Eyes on me. Eyes on me. So, later with your mom and dad, you can ask, do you like mango? Do you like spaghetti? Do you like pizza? Okay? What's your favorite food? Okay? Okay. I think that's it, guys. Eyes on me.
Eyes on me.
Let's say alhamdulillah all together.
Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin.
And let's say doa kafaratul majlis. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika ashadu alla ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaih. Say wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.